नमस्ते एवरीवन, मैंगो जैम यूजिंग फ्रेश राइप मैंगोज एंड जैगरी इज अ डिलीशियस एंड हेल्दी स्प्रेड फॉर आवर ब्रेड। डू ट्राई आउट दिस बिफोर मैंगोज बिकम ऑफ सीजन। यू कैन मेक जैम ऑफ अदर फ्रूट्स ऑल्सो फॉलोइंग द सेम कॉन्सेप्ट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द रेसिपी। टू मेक मैंगो जैम, हियर आई एम यूजिंग टू वेल राइप मैंगोज। Make fine puree of them. I got one big bowl of puree. We require same measure or quantity of jaggery powder to make the jam. As I told you, we require same quantity of jaggery powder. Add half measurement of water and wait for the jaggery to melt completely. When jaggery melts, you have to sieve the syrup so that there is no dust or sand particle in the syrup. The jaggery has melted completely. We can sieve this and transfer this in the same container after cleaning this container. The jaggery is sieved and I have transferred this in the same container. Now add in the mango puree into this. Now keep stirring the syrup. You can cook this in high flame, but make sure you keep stirring this well and jam doesn't burn from the bottom. This has started becoming thick now. Squeeze out half of a lemon and add into this. Also, quarter tablespoon of cinnamon powder for flavor. And if you don't like cinnamon flavor, you can skip this. You can also add crushed cloves into this for flavor. This has started bubbling. You can close this for a while. This has become thick now. See, it's not flowing down. You can do a test here. Pour a drop on a plate. It's not flowing down. That means the jam is done. Wait for the jam to cool down completely and then transfer this in a dry and clean container. This will stay 4 to 5 days in good condition. But I suggest you to store this in refrigerator for longer use, as we have not used any artificial preservative here. This healthy jam is a must-try recipe. Subscribe to Pyzome Talks. Thank you.